noise, but it's not keeping the rats out of the living room. One of two rodent suppression boxes to irritate them, but they're not working. One there. And one right there.
Here we've placed one of our...
We got another safety box with a T-Rex snap trap inside the safety box. To catch our rats living in the house.
Because rats are nesting. Kitchen.
It was identified to me that one of the homeowners was at the refrigerator and one of the rats jumped down and was startled and actually jumped on the head of the homeowner's girlfriend and startled her to the point where she drew the line and said, the rat's gotta go, and they called us.
Chewed the, you see his teeth marks?
Yep.
Right there in the door.
And then chewed that carpet just to get his way under there.
And then, yeah. Chewed a little arch here. Here's the little remnants. There's the pathway right here.
Into the child's room. Typical. Not that bad for most.
This is one of five strategically placed safety boxes with snap traps inside for the protection of children and pets. Ultimately, by the end of the day, this is always our goal. Four rats and three traps, and bringing the home back to peace and quiet.